So what's pretty special about your home and local area?
My home and local area? I mean, obviously, it's just where I'm from. It's just that sense of comfort, that sense of familiarity. It's where my family is. Think of the city, the harbour, the beaches, just those kind of aspects, really. It's any long-term population increase, I guess. There needs to be a leader. There needs to be somebody who's going to initiate any kind of change or give feasible alternatives to how things can develop and how change.